cuckoo spirit appears on a variety of herbaceous plants during the spring and early summer, about the time of year that the cuckoo starts to sing. Despite the name, it doesn't actually come from a bird. It's created by the nymph of a small insect called a froghopper. Froghoppers are sap-sucking insects of the order Hemiptera, or true bugs. The adults are champion jumpers, capable of leaping up to 70 centimeters into the air to avoid predators. However, the immature nymphs can't jump, so they have a different defensive technique. What they do is mix the sap of the plants which they're feeding on with air to make a foamy, spit-like substance. This foam helps to keep the nymphs moist and hides them from anything which might want to eat them.